go another time. Lay with me, honey, please. You can go another night. Said all your words silently.
Ready for the wedding?
Didn't need to make a sound.
Yeah.
I said too much, honey. Please, could you learn to shut your mouth?
God's love and grace, you are joined together to live within the bond of marriage. And therefore, by the authority vested in me by God and the great and sovereign state of North Carolina, it is my distinct honor to be able to pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your vows to each other with a kiss.
Honey, only, only you, what you do, what you do. If I could be your honey, honey, too, things I do for you.